It's me Vinod, and today topic is debtor turnover ratio. Debtor turnover ratio is the relationship between the sale and debtor. If net sale is 24,000 and debtors is 4,000, then debtor turnover ratio is 6, and it will be in times. Total debtors are 6 times of net sale. If total net sale is 8,000 and debtors, average debtors is 4,000, then debtor turnover ratio is 2 times. This is a higher debtor turnover ratio and this is a lower debtor turnover ratio. Higher debtor turnover ratio means we are collecting fund more fastly from our debtors, and lower debtor turnover ratio means we are not efficient for collecting fund from our debtors. So it is very good if our debtor turnover ratio is higher. If net sale is $40,000 and debtors are 4,000, this is 10 times. And average collection period will be 365 divided by 10, 36.5 days. Within 36.5 days, we collect our money from our debtors. In the next 36.5 days, approximately 37 days, we will collect our money from our debtors. So more or higher debtor turnover ratio means less time for collection. If it is 20, it will be half, approximate 18 days. So this will be very beneficial to manage our debtors. Okay, thank you very much.